Trigeminal neuralgia can definitely be associated with neck pain.
These are called dermatomes. So when there's something wrong with the nerves from the neck, it actually connects to the nerves from the spine. This one's here, the facial dermatome, that connects to different areas as well. So it could, depending on which nerves are affected. Depending on which branch of the nerve is affected, it can cause different pain.
I had some good success treating trigeminal neuralgia in the clinic with acupuncture. But the strange thing is, a lot of people don't say this, but a lot of my patients have had trigeminal neuralgia following a dental procedure.
As the teeth, they have nerves as well. From the gums, especially after an injection.
That's really hard to say. If there's any dentists out there, please let me know. If you do have trigeminal neuralgia, check in with, see if there's an acupuncturist that may be able to help. They may be able to get some good relief for you or manage this pain better. Hope this helps.